Cheers to Brittany's birthday!
Yay!
Ta-da.
Did you get it? It'll work.
Mmm, that is good. Let me find out anything, you know, spin the block.
What was the name of it? I don't even know.
It's a seasonal sangria.
Oh, seasonal.
We're in Chicago. Hope this music lies.
We gotta do another one.
It should be another video.
Did I move too fast?
It worked.
Okay.
But it worked.
Yes, we are in Chicago for 48 hours, starting now.
Starting
now. We're staying at London House, Chicago. Aesthetics is very nice. They have an ocean prom connected to it.
I didn't know that the ocean prom was connected to it.
Yeah, that's cool. With a view of the river over there, I'll show y'all later. But yeah, so far so good. This is a Hilton.
It is.
Mm-hmm. Whenever I get my travel credit card, I wanna make sure like it's a Hilton partner or a Marriott, cause they have like, you know, different tiers.
Well,
which would you say you would buy that? What do you mean?
Like a
Hilton Honors Reward?
I was traveling the other year. I got a lot of
clothes. Yes, that's what
I'm trying to do. Almost there. Keep them closed though.
Cut out.
Damn, you breathing hard.
Cut out.
At first, it was gonna be, I don't know what yours was like, cause I was focusing on.
We played room roulette, so let's see what.
We in the suite.
Okay, presidential.
Yeah. Penthouse.
This is
nice. What
bet you going?
Penthouse.
Oh,
there. Penthouse.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah,
I'm gonna get a noise complaint.
Yeah. Ooh. We got a magazine.
They got separate.
But we got magazines too.
I don't remember seeing
it. No.
And we got a vert.
And we
can see.
Ooh.
Oh, and y'all neighbor. Damn.
Oh, I was gonna see him.
What is he doing? How he's following us on.
Look
like he's
leaving
the long hair.
Okay.
You heard me, Nisha?
What's up?
I'm sorry.
Ooh, we got a view of the river.
It's a window.
See, we got views.
Oh, we do have a view of the river.
Now it's
scary.
Black
Hawk. Okay, there. I can take these. This is cute. Nice. And it's plenty of mirrors.
Mm-hmm. Oh damn!
You said what?
It's a lot of light.
I'm sure it'll be bright in the morning too.
Yeah,
the other hotel EMC 2 is like their one of their popular ones. Okay, I
have
to sneak. I was like, what you got for us?
More gifts?
More surprises? No, I just
we got the goods. We got our full face of makeup. Now I'm about to hand deliver it.
I need to see some tears.
We ain't getting that out of her.
I bet y'all was disappointed giving me shit.
Bro, I was like,
you crap. I never cried.
I thought for sure the pendant.
I was so excited. No, yeah. It didn't make me cry. I had cried so much before that that I think I was just out of tears.
Okay. Oh,
I
no.
doubt it. I highly doubt it.
She in the shower. Oh my gosh, she needs to get on camera.
Oh, yeah. Girl, I just told you that toothpaste on your chin.
Happy birthday to ya.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to
you. Bless you. You found it? This your phone.
Ah, this song is trying.
Yeah,
oh, this ain't a good song.
We got the spark. This song is so sad.
Anxiety.
Let me see where my phone is. Yeah, there you go. Plug you up. Cause I'm gonna wrapper paper. Cause you deserve it all. You said who put the wrapper paper?
Oh, love it.
You're so sweet. This one got a little
bit. No, you're not getting that.
Yes! Makeup gonna be what?
Oh, five. Five.
I ain't gonna see this.
That you got the exclusive.
Nice.
You have exclusive stuff.
Yeah. Who got that?
Who
got that?
Who you know?
Waterproof. What's the brand though?
One size.
Okay. That shoe. This is cute.
Face powder.
It's giving a tricycle
to my husband.
We brought these products with the intent that you would be able to do it yourself.
Yeah.
You know, these aren't harsh or hard products to use.
you gonna do? This your opportunity. Now or never. So here's the room. You don't sit or nothing. Like water running. It's just kind of. But maybe we can request it. Like
talking about tender.
When we first came in, me and Liz, we was kind of looking at each other like, we ain't got like all the accoutrements. Like, where's the music? Where's the smell?
Yeah, I said, can we get the lights down?
They were like, she was like, we about to do that. Like, you know, like we beat them to the
punch. She said that the person who plays the music or something, they weren't here yet in her phone. She was like, I said, we can do it in silence.
It's fine.
She played some of her.
Yeah, they played some. Our lady, she was trying to get together while we was taking off our clothes.
Yeah. I will say that I like the vibe of, what's that place? Bouncing Blue.
Mm-hmm.
But I feel like they catered to more like resort type.
It just felt like a regular.
It felt like massage Indies.
I still haven't found the perfect. I haven't had the perfect massage. Still not.
I told Brittany, I said when I become financially free, it's mandatory. I have weekly massages.
I can say monthly. She was like, nah,
weekly.
Weekly
is love.
Yeah,
monthly is love too.
But they have memberships
inside. I wish we had like a day spa.
That's right.
Mm-hmm. Like the one hotel in Nashville, like that was very. It gave like those resort vibes, but in a, you know, sky rise. I'm just made us a yarder. Do you want to sit down? Oh. It's very nice. It's upstairs.
It's for the feds.
Huh? Thank you.
Okay. I can't just step out.
Are you ready? Okay. Okay. What's she say? Patrol. Made it to Tina Turner. You good? Big wheels keep on turning.
He looked like he was supposed to be right about at Walgreens, I think. Nah. Made it to the bean. Hey y'all, come with us on a girls night to Maple and Ash in Chicago. So we're celebrating my girl Brittany's birthday. She got the custom menu and her admirer brought her flowers or sent her flowers from Memphis. Here are the rest of the girls looking cute. We started the night with complimentary caviar and some cocktails. They were like a lemon drop dupe, honestly. So this is me trying out the caviar. It's my first time trying it out. And it was just okay. I would, you know, I'm the type of person to try everything once. I am a picky eater, but I'll try everything once. And it just wasn't giving what I thought it was going to give. I mostly tasted the chip, honestly. Then they gave us complimentary bread, and then I got a cocktail, a strawberry lemon drop, and everybody else had a porn star martini. I think that's what it was. And then here's our food. Brittany got the lamb chops, and I got the, well, there's Alexis plate. She had the meatballs. Those were really good. I got the king lobster and fries. Nisha did as well with some Brussels sprouts and some other sides, but food was fine. Really good, 10 out of 10. And then here's us singing her happy birthday. The cake, they had the cake at the restaurant. And another fun fact, we paid $100 each before we got here. So everything from the menu, we just kind of ordered around that amount. And they just gave us all that stuff. So was it complimentary or did we actually pay for it? But this is me trying the cake. It tastes like cardboard to me, but you know. And then we got quote unquote complimentary shots to end out the night. That was it.
Hey, y'all ready?
Jen, be sure to go right here. But we're packed up. We just gotta grab our bags and make sure.
Okay.
All right.
Bye.
Yup.
Y'all ready?
Yup.
Packed. Ready. Taking pictures.
Well, I don't know if my body just woke me up. I really don't know.
I said, you don't need to be up there early anyway.
I really do.
I want to get there. Yeah. Yeah, you got the activities. What did you think about? Oh, my bad. The. No, whenever I do it, you can still hear it. When we talk over it, it doesn't do it. What do you think about Tim Turner's show? Oh, no. The spa.
The spa was 10 out of 10. My girl, she ain't talking about it. She needs the right pressure point. And I had a big mark on my face because I was falling asleep.
You know those sleep marks.
Yeah.
Tina Turner.
Tina Turner was good. The language was good. Playing Tina Turner, she tricked me into thinking she was Tina Turner.
Did it feel like she started looking more and more like her?
At the end, she
looked
like
Book. Yeah, that last, when she had the hair and the dress on, I was like, damn, is that Tina Turner?
I actually felt like I was in a Tina Turner.
Yeah. What you think about the bean?
I'm the bean.
Like this, I feel.
Yeah. Yeah.
But it was nice. It was nice. Like, what does it represent?
I think maybe it's art.
A big bean in the middle of the world. The thing behind the bean, the person who created it, he wanted to where you could see all of Chicago's, like, the sky views, the skyline, with the city. So, that's kind of
oh,
like,
so like the mirror.
The mirror, yeah.
Okay.
What?
The bean. So why is it called the bean?
Yeah,
I think because
really
of the shape.
It's called Chicago Cloud Gate, but it became
black folks.
Because of the shape.
Not to change the subject, but
the fork, though.
It's a nice
thing. I was like, what, is it plastic?
I thought
it was, you know. Oh, it's got nice. They initials on there.
Kevin Kelly did what he needed to do.
Uh-huh.
It's giving luxury.
Yeah. what you think about the spa?
I really enjoyed the spa. My lady was talking loud. Like, not talking loud, but talking a lot. She was really into it. She was like, very tight. Come back. I ain't like she told me how good it felt like, ooh, it's all good. It was very relaxing. Definitely.
Yeah. We kind of gave your Tina Turner and your Bean. You got any other comments on that?
I really enjoyed the Tina Turner show. The only thing I ain't right is that they need to eat the cake and the makeup.
They sold it.
I'm like, if you was gonna do the show, you had to do that. You had to do that.
Yeah, like.
Okay.
Well, you're not gonna go see it. If you are gonna see it, skip it to the bar. The first half, basically, the movie sped up very quick. And, like, they were going so fast. Like, I could keep up because I knew the movie, but you didn't know.
Yeah, you had to know the movie.
And then in the movie, she was in love with him. You know what I'm saying? But in here, she's just some type of victim of, you know, career game. She's like, you know, so stupid, you know, so I got my man up here, I got two men, actually. So, the movie, it just seemed more so like she really loved him and was dealt with it. But,
I got something else to say about the Tina Turner show.
Yeah, that was pretty much it. That's basically what I was, you know, gonna say about the band. My spot, the massage, it was great. I just wish you would have done a little more on my feet, but it was great. Yeah.
If you go to the Tina Turner show, do not record. The lady. She gonna see. She was literally all the way at the top. She'll see somebody down at the bottom. She'll look and she'll record it.
All right, what's your spa experience?
My spa experience was good. The guy that did my massage was nice and focused on. It could have been longer. I feel like
so far.
Delicioso.
Nice. Service has been good. This cornbread. Moist. I ain't never had a cornbread like this.
I know you don't eat, you know, this, but you
eat salmon.
You give me a little piece of the shrimp.
Okay.
I don't eat salmon.
You eat pancakes?
Not the remoulade part.
You can get one without that on there.
Nah, that's fine. I just don't like a lot of eggs. Like, I used to eat eggs. It's just I had a bad batch and it was just not it.
It ruined it.
Yeah. Yeah. Hi,
Nana. Hey, Carrie.
You had a kink in it and one coming.